What's going on? It's me, DBZ Fandom, and oh boy, I hope you guys are ready for this, because I am expecting to completely lose it in this episode. I thought everything was going just a little too good today, so I thought, well, why not do a raging video? Sorry about that, just some stuff happened, so, yeah, I was hoping just to do a little raging video, since, why not, today's going good, might as well try and figure this out, since I haven't done this in, like, forever. So, let's go and get into the chaos. Oh, no. Oh, and here I go, already close to death. Thanks, Conker. Thanks for starting us off like this. Oh, boy. Hey, you know what I have to work with now, guys. Yeah. Okay, now let's get on the board this time, hopefully, unless it kills us. Never mind, it does kill us. Okay, cool.
Well, have you got him?
Yes, they got him. Don't worry. You will not be spilling your milk anymore. Okay, now let's get onto the board, Conker. Okay, here we go. Whoa. See? I mess up. No. Gosh. Oh, are you serious? Yeah, I knew it. I'm dead. Oh boy, here we go. Try number two. Oh, jump. Now what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna go slower on this. Yes, I don't know what I'm doing. Here's our first guy. We gotta get him. No. Oh, gosh. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. So ridiculous, I'm telling you right now. Expect to see me die off and on in this series. Alright, let's do it again. Jump! No! Stop! Are you... Come on! First time, literally. Okay. Jump it. Slow way down. Curious. Go. This guy. Okay. No! Okay, I'm just back to the normal things. Careful, don't go on the rock. Now, take a breath. Are you serious? It boosted me. Oh gosh, it boosted me. Darn it. Oh gosh, here we go again. So good there. Jump. Now, come on. No! Darn it, you. Don't lose your chocolates, Conker. You need those. I can possibly see a bright future for this series if I can beat this. It's a nice spirit high. But I have no idea. Oh. Now, gotta go. Got a dinosaur jump. Slow way down here. Yep, slow way down in here. Watch your tail. Okay, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yep. Okay. Let's do this again. Go on the board. Never mind. Never mind. Wish there was a way to skip this. I really do. I would skip it and move on to the rest of the series, to be honest. I don't want to deal with this. I really don't want to deal with this. Alright. Ready. Jump. Slow down. Nope. Darn it. It was like a gas pedal, like it was a gas pedal instead of you going on the control stick. I wish you would do that. But that's reserved for the bat, but I can't really do that, can I? No, don't. Okay, good. We're good, Conker, we're good. Okay, good. Watch the feet, watch the feet. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay. I'm gonna track that. Horrible level. For those of you who do not know, I was playing this game a little bit before I started this, and I knew either I would die on this dumb lava board level, or... Oh! Okay, never mind. I would die on this lava board level and have to either end the series off or do something else, because... Watch the tail. Jump it. Watch the tail. I'm gonna die. Yep. Okay. So again, I would either die from this series, and have to start a new one, which I unexpectedly have, like, two or three times now. I jump from one thing to the other for a little bit, so I can get my bearings that I want to. So, yeah. Come on! Nope! Don't die, don't die, don't jump, don't jump. No, darn you, dinosaur. So good. This is the run, I can feel it, I think. Not really. No. Nope. Oh, no. Knock him out. Okay, that guy boosted me. That guy boosted me. But what I need to do is I need to not stall. Make sure I'm too good. Oh gosh, dinosaur. third guy. Now whack him. This isn't really that hard. I don't know why I say that. As you guys can see, it's not hard. Even I can make the second guy now. This is not a hard thing to do. I just have to focus and concentrate. Jump it, watch out for the thing. Jump the thing. Good now. No, scrape your board on it. Conker, we want to keep that as a trophy. And keep the money. Now, nope. Gonna watch out for that. Lucky I did that because I would have failed. Nope. I'm gonna die. I'm not a guy. Okay. Good. Nope, I'm dead. Okay. He's the first guy. Second guy's a little more complicated. Alright, here we go. Jump it. Yeah. No. Oh gosh, I'm losing all my chocolates here. What in the world? Here he is. That's where it trips me up. Good. Okay. Stop some time. Are you? This is where it starts making me mad. This right here is where it starts. 15 minutes in and I'm already willing. Not at ease, but upset. Don't land there. Stop. Okay, good. Oh! Got it. See, if you jump and if you don't stop, that's what happens. That's what really happens. It makes me mad sometimes. It really does. Go through all this trouble, just do good content, and this is what you get. This right here is what you get. Alright, come on. You got this. Let's go. Jump. Wait. No! Oh, they get it. No. Watch the tail. Okay. Oh, this guy is in my main type of area. Got it. Now, jump it. Jump. Slow the heck down. Don't die on him. Take it. Yes. Now this is the third part, and it is the hardest one of them all. And I just died. I can do this. Alright. jump. Go. Go. Darn it. It bumps me up and I can't get out. And it crashes me in there. My problem with this is that part right there. That part always hits me up. Always. The rest of it's fine, just as long as if I know I'm losing control, I can easily get it back. And that's the best part about that thing, is it slows down and you can gain control. If I stop, it's okay, but if I land on that thing, it's not. I have to land like right in the middle and keep somewhat of leverage on it, but not. Can I lessen it down? Yeah, I can. Okay, so let's try this. Oh, really stopping in. That's what it gets me. Okay, so that huge turn, that's the main part I'm stuck on. Is that main part? Okay, watch out for the SOP. Let's jump it. Okay. Level down a little bit. Go. And there. Nope, I'm gonna die. Darn it. Could have stopped. No! Okay. Right off. Watch the feed. No! The guy. The guy. Nope. Gonna lose it. Nope. Okay. Okay. The guy is in front of me. I get it. Nope. Get it where you can stop, not going, like not fully commit to it, you'll only scrape the board a little bit. No, I'm gonna not die. Here we go, exactly. So bad. You could do like twice, maybe three times now. You should count for all the guys. But you don't. Okay. Now. No, darn it. I'm gonna die, yep. Come on, you got this. Now watch the dinosaur. Good. Okay. Nope. I'm gonna lose it. Okay. Okay. So these guys need to put a bit more effort in. Now I'm gonna catch him. No, I'm gonna die. No, I'm not gonna die. I'm just gonna catch him. on that darn thing. I don't even... You know what? This is going to take a real mental toll on me, isn't it? I don't even struggle on that part before this, so... Serious! That part never trips me up. And over time, it does. Because why not? There we go. It's better. This guy. Don't do it. It's even better. They like the rock. Come on, now, got him. Are you serious? Right as I get him, I constantly die. All right, one more time, two more time, whatever. Just gotta reach an hour by doing this. Hopefully winning. If I can do it before I reach the hour, the race part's completely out of it. So, I can do it. Sweet. And not die, like, 5,000 times. But, behold, I constantly do, and I lose chocolate in the process. I lose chocolate. Come on, come on, come on. Stay. Let's stick a bit over this turn. No! If you don't do what we need to do, you're never gonna get it. But I need to blame myself. Okay, dinosaur feet. 2 lives gone, 2 lives. Whoa. Can I just sit and... It'd really help out if I could just sit and listen to this song. But I have to. No, and there is no, death. Are you serious? Right as I mentioned, there is no death. I lose nearly all my chocolates. No, we don't. We don't got it. Let's see what that is. Pretty much not working for us. Okay, I got my money. guy is constantly one step ahead. There we go, yep. There we go, it happens there. Great, my battery. Alright, come on. Come on. Mistake. Let me ride this thing without it tipping me off for the 500th time. No, 1,000th. No! Dinosaur. Stop. Go. Alright. Telling you. I should do a clip of every time I fail, because that's pretty much all I do. Oh, you serious? Thank you. Yeah, just have me. I don't care. Oh, this game is so dumb. Alright, let's go. Jump on the board. Jump on the board, and you go. Jump. Oh. Yes, you darn dinosaur. You just want to mess my day up so bad, don't you? Go.
Come on,
you. Now you gotta wait. No, don't wait, because the horse is next to you. Throw me in. Alright. No. Good. No, you. I'm gonna die, aren't I? I am going to die. This is the second best run I've done. Thank you! Thank you for making my stream a living nightmare. I appreciate it.
Because that's what it's gonna be about.
Jump it. Stop. Oh, damn it. Alright, let's go.
No.
No.
Oh, good.
Good. Not even gonna do well, as you can clearly see. No.
I
You know what? I'm just about done. I'm gonna have to talk to somebody else who's better at this to do it for me so I can continue. Or I'm gonna have to figure out a giant deal. Now stop. Look, stop. Go now. You know what? I'm almost at my breaking point. I'm almost there. Just give it a second. Thanks for watching. I thought that this was gonna be a chill stream, but everything does in this game. If you guys know that meme, that'd be a good one to put in the chat or whatever right now. It would. It really would. No! No! Pretty much. Come on. Let's go. No. Yes. Gotta catch up to one. Thank you. Come on, play it. Well, I guess that $1,300 I got was a complete waste. No. Just follow my directions. You know what? time. Yeah, I got it. What do you need? Now, oh, okay. Gonna have to stop right now. No! No! Oh, darn dinosaur, are you serious? No! Stay there. No! Thanks a lot! Now my voice is dead because of this dumb game. Goodbye!